12 minutes past the hour, it is time right now for a salute to the troops, and this one goes out to Air Force Technical Sergeant Edith Eddington. Her daughter says that Edith is serving in Iraq and that her family misses her so much. They can't wait for her to get home, and guess what? It's going to be next month, and I know that cannot go fast enough. If you have somebody in the service, do salute them by going to CNN.com/Robin. It's our honor, and it's free, and it's easy, and we should.